Hey, look, nah, real talk, I do need to go check on my shit because I lost my security. You remember when I lost my wallet on the bus?
Hey.
When I lost my wallet on the Metro bus? Yeah. But it had all my information in it. All. I'm talking about. And this was, see, this was when I was a young adult.
Yeah.
So I felt like I needed all my information on me wherever I went, just in case. So I had my motherfucking security.
Hey,
I had my social security card on me. I had my ID on me. Had the cash on me. Had all the important cards on me. Credit
the drugs,
cards,
for
debit
a whole,
card. Hey,
for a whole 6 to whatever many hours till he figured out he didn't have his wallet on him. AJ Davis was on somewhere else.
Nah, it didn't take that long.
Yeah,
I lost my wallet a bunch of times, but that time right there.
No, it's the all in one, bro. When you lose your social security card in there.
Oh, now see, I noticed that after the 30-minute walk back to the crib.
Oh,
that 30-minute walk back to the crib, that bus long gone. So I'm like,
you were just canceling everything. You were calling and everything.
Nigga, I called the police. Fuck that. I called the police. I want them to go stop that bus.
He's stupid.
Damn, and they didn't stop that bus.
Police ain't gonna jump in on that matter.
Hell no, they came over to our apartment, came over to our bachelor pad, said, "Hey, what's up?" I said, "Man, I just got off the bus. I left my wallet." He said, "Oh, well, we'll see what we can do and we'll let you know."
Yeah, that's how you know that shit gone.
I'm like, okay. Yeah.
That boy was like, "Damn, you wasting my time. He ain't doing shit."
Yeah. Hey, come to find out, they actually didn't waste my time. That boy found my shit.
No way.
He found out who took my shit.
What?
Who took it?
But I had to go to the Metro station for because they said that they got the film. And so I got to go to the Metro station to do something about it. And I was like, that don't make no sense. Why I got to go to the Metro station? I'm like, can't you just look at the guy and follow him where he went and just be like, "Hey, this the nigga?" And he was like, "Well, that's like trying to find a needle in a haystack. You're going to have to catch him at the Metro."
I bet.
So what do you mean the Metro station? It's not like...
Basically...
You have to go back to the bus station?
I have to go back to the bus station... Yeah. And talk to them. That way they can find the guy who might pop up in here at any moment.
But ain't that your job? Like, what the fuck?
Can you just go through they film?
Nope, I ain't even get that far, bro. I called Nanny. They weren't gonna show no regular degular no film and post up a wanted sign.
They need
sign,
a damn warrant.
Post up a motherfucking wanted sign of a nigga who stole my wallet.
Yeah. You're right.
Even though that's what I wanted.
Right.
I felt like, you know, that's what our tax dollars pay for. They weren't gonna do that.
You're right.
They weren't gonna do that.
Nah, you're right.
But shout out to the Metro cop who actually did his legwork. He said, "You know, I'm gonna go ahead and do something about this nigga's wallet."
And he told you to go to the place that they could do something about your wallet.
I mean,
he did a little bit. He did more than I expected you to follow up with.
No, you would have ended up doing that shit yourself. You would have ended up figuring that out yourself.
No.
You wouldn't have been like, "Man, let me just go to the Metro station.
No, the Metro, again, I went to the Metro station. After the police officer told me to go back to the Metro station, I went. And I couldn't talk to security. Them niggas wouldn't even let me in the door.
Yeah, they don't even talk to you.
They don't give a fuck.
You gotta have like a warrant.
I lost my wallet, bro. Them niggas don't give a damn about me losing my wallet.
I would have been like, "Can you walk with me to the Metro station?" Maybe it just takes me and you.
And the thing was, I ain't like, don't get me wrong, I was mad. I had $60 up in there.
Yeah,
I had all my shit up in there, but I wanted that social security card.
Dude,
that's identity theft right there.
You right.
Did you have to get a whole new social security number?
How do you do that?
If the niggas out there looking, I ain't gonna lie to you. If you watching that shit, you know what? Shout out to you, nigga. But no, I didn't get a new number.
Whoever.
You can't get a new number. They don't give you a new number.
And that's what I thought. I was like, you can't
get
a new number.
They give you a new card, and they might like put a little flag on your account to where now every time you sign up for something, you're gonna have to triple verify yourself.
Yeah, that's what it gotta be.
It's either that
so
or that.
So my credit could be even better than it is right now.
Yeah, you gotta hope.
Like, I'm just like, real talk. Real talk, I'm just waiting for that day.
Hey, that's what
I'm
going to blame my credit on.
It's a tag team effort.
I'm just waiting on that day when I pull up in that bitch and I'm like, "Hey,
$1 million is in your account.
I got my social security card stolen." And they're going to be like, "Oh, well, when did this happen?"
Yeah.
Sometime in between the years of 2016 and 2017.
Yeah.
But my name is in the system, so you can go look me up.
Yeah.
They're like, "I got you."
They're going to be like, "Get the fuck out of here."
Yeah, that's what they're going to say.
Get the fuck out of here.
It's on papers, nigga. You better go get my shit.